Hello, welcome to netvn. This computer has two hard drives and I will install Windows 11 onto disk 1. In this video I show how to install Windows 11 without USB drive. First of all, you download the Windows 11 installer from the Microsoft home page. On this computer there are two hard drives, 0 and 1. Disk 0 is running Windows 11 operating system and I use it to install the operating system for Disk 1. Here I download the 64-bit installation using English. After downloading the Windows 11 installer, mount it so you can access the files. The purpose is for you to be able to access a file called install.wim in the installer. Next, you use some commands to partition the hard drive. You open a command window with administrative rights to partition the drive and install Windows 11. First, you list the hard drive on this computer. There are two hard drives. As mentioned, I choose disk 1 to create partitions and install Windows 11. You delete existing formats on this hard drive to create new partitions. Then you set this hard drive as GPT using the command convert. The hard drive has been set up as GPT. Next, you create partitions on this hard drive. The hard drive is divided into two partitions, a boot partition and a Windows 11 installation partition. You create a new EFI partition with size 512 megabytes. This is the boot partition. The boot partition is of type system. This partition is formatted as FAT32. You assign it a letter to create startup files for it in a later step. Here I assign this partition the letter Z. You can use other letter if you want. The first partition has been created. It is 512 megabytes in size. It is assigned the letter Z and the format is FAT32. That's what you set up for the partition named DFI. There is one more partition required on this hard drive, which is the partition to install Windows 11. You create a primary partition. This partition uses the remaining free space on the hard drive. You can shrink this partition size after completing the OS installation. This partition is formatted as NTFS. You then assign it an unused letter. Here I give it the letter H. Thus, I have finished creating two partitions on the hard drive that I want to install Windows 11. A boot partition of 512 megabyte size and the other partition to install the operating system. Next, exit the disk part command and navigate to the partition where the Windows 11 installer is mounted. In this case, the Windows 11 installer mounted partition has the letter E. You navigate to partition E and navigate to a folder called Sources. You use the dism getwiminfo command to list the Windows 11 installation versions contained in the install.wim file. Here you are interested in a file called install.wim, which is the main file for installing Windows 11. This installer has 11 different versions marked from 1 to 11. If you want to install Windows 11 Pro, choose Index 6. To install Windows 11 Pro on the target hard drive, you use the command dism apply image. You use Index 6 for this command to install Windows 11 Pro version. Please note that the correct letter setting is assigned to the operating system installation partition. Specifically in this case, the partition to install the operating system is assigned the letter H. Now you create the boot files corresponding to the OS installation partition. You use the bcd boot command to create the boot files for the partition assigned the letter Z. You replace the letters corresponding to your settings. To summarize, this hard drive is divided into two partitions, a boot partition and a Windows 11 installation partition. To install Windows 11, you use the DISM command. To create the boot files, you use the BCD boot command. Now you connect this hard drive to the target computer and complete Windows 11 installation without USB drive. I shut down this computer and removed drive 1 and connected it to another computer. What will happen to that computer? And here is on the target computer, the hard drive can boot and complete the final installation steps. If you want to use a local account for your Windows 11 computer, then open a command window with Shift F10 and enter the command above. Then disconnect from the internet and restart your computer. Next, you set up a local account and complete the final Windows 11 installation steps. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and help me 600,000 subscribers. With this method, you need a computer running Windows 10 or Windows 11 to install to the target hard drive. You do not need to use a USB drive or any software to install Windows 11. You create and partition hard drives using the command line. After completing the operating system installation, continue to install drivers and other software for your computer. Good luck.